If you break open a teapot, you can see that there's a built-in strainer inside. This helps to automatically filter out the tea leaves as you pour. Just put in 5 grams of tea leaves into your teapot, add in some warm water, and after a minute, you can pour it out and stop the brewing. If you need a teapot, you can get one on our website, neoteas.com, where it comes for free with certain bundles.